Hello grade 3, how are you this morning? I hope you're always happy, fine and great. Okay, today is Tuesday, so we're back to English lesson with me. Okay friends, today we're gonna talk about my new house, rumah baruku. So, please keep watching this video and let's get started. These are some vocabularies of house. Berikut ini adalah beberapa kosakata tentang rumah. Please listen carefully and repeat after me. Dengarkan baik-baik dan ikuti setelah miss. Door, door. Pintu. It's a green door. Ini adalah pintu yang berwarna hijau. Floor, floor, lantai. Armchair, armchair. It can be called sofa. Cushion, cushion, bantal, sofa. Cupboard, cupboard, lemari. Bookcase, bookcase, rak buku. Wall, wall, dinding. Fridge, fridge, lemari es. Garden, garden, halaman rumah. Radio, radio, radio. Slippers, slippers, sandal. Dining room, dining room, ruang makan. Clock, clock, jam dinding. Mirror, mirror, cermin. Painting, painting, lukisan. Mat, mat, taplak meja. Wall, wall, dinding. Okay friends, it's my new house. Ini adalah rumah baruku. In the down, we called it downstairs. Yang di bawah kita menyebutnya lantai bawah atau downstairs. In the up, we called it upstairs. Dan yang atas kita menyebutnya lantai atas atau upstairs. In the upstairs, there is bedroom. Di lantai atas ada kamar tidur. In the downstairs, there is kitchen. Dan di lantai bawah ada dapur. And in the kitchen, there are 4 chairs. Di dapur ada 4 kursi. Okay friends, from the picture we can see the difference between there is and there are. Dari gambar kita bisa melihat perbedaan there is and there are. There is and there are artinya ada. But there is for singular noun, there is digunakan untuk kata benda yang jumlahnya cuma satu. And there are for plural nouns. Dan there are digunakan untuk kata benda yang jumlahnya lebih dari satu. There is bedroom, ada satu kamar tidur. There are 4 chairs, ada 4 kursi. Okay friends, please look at the picture. Perhatikan gambarnya. Where is the window? Di manakah letak jendela? Yes, good job. The window is behind the armchair. Jendela itu ada di belakang sofa. So friends, behind artinya di belakang. Look at this picture. Perhatikan gambar ini. Where is the table? Di manakah letak meja? The table is in front of the armchair. Meja itu ada di depan sofa. So friends, in front of artinya di depan. Okay friends, please look at my new house. Perhatikan rumah baruku. Where is the armchair? Di manakah letak sofa? The armchair is in the downstairs. Sofa itu ada di lantai bawah. And where is the bathroom? Dan di manakah letak kamar mandi? The bathroom is in upstairs. Kamar mandi ada di lantai atas. Okay friends, that's all for today. And please remember this. There is and there are artinya ada. There is for singular noun atau kata benda yang jumlahnya hanya satu. And there are for plural nouns, kata benda yang jumlahnya lebih dari satu. Behind, di belakang. In front of, di depan. Downstairs, lantai bawah. Upstairs, lantai atas.